Max Cobb is somebody you never want to tangle with, but one of the nicest guys, great guy. Interesting thing about Tex, Randall Cobb, Amarillo, he was a theology major, so he's like this oxymoron. He was a pretty nutty guy, but he real knowledgeable of the Bible, so he would like quote the Bible. He was a real interesting guy, pretty talented guy too. In Raising Arizona, he was great. I mean, he was the guys are really good at. I don't know what he's doing now. And he was a hell of a fighter. I mean, he went. He retired. What's his name? Cosell. So, but because he took so many shots from Larry Holmes, but he stood in there the whole time. So, but aside from his boxing career, he's a hell of a guy.